Hey y'all, welcome to the Cassie Show. Y'all already know I got something to say. You know what? Losing a family member or a friend could be really tough. Nobody can tell you how to feel or what to think, but sometimes you have to find the strength to be strong, even if you feel like deep down inside you are weak. You know, to be absent in the body is to be present with Christ. Today we want to pray for everybody out there that's feeling sad because you miss someone that you love. We pray that God will give you strength and knowledge and understanding. We know it's hard, but you have to keep fighting. We really have to learn how to appreciate people while they're still on earth. Because people can be here today and gone tomorrow. No man knows the day or the hour. So love your loved ones. Be there for your loved ones before it's too late. God only gives us people for a season. Be good to one another. Hug each other. I don't care what happened in the past. I don't care if they made you mad. I don't even care if they made you sad. Love them anyway. Everybody makes mistakes. We all human, ain't we? Forgive. Let it go. At the end of the day, that little petty stuff ain't even worth being mad or nothing. We just want to take the time out to say that we love you. We care about you. And God got everything under control. Another thing we want to say. People, please wear your mask. Y'all walking around here like Corona is a joke. It ain't a joke. People are really passing away from COVID-19 all because y'all don't want to wear a mask. If you know you feeling sick, don't be selfish and go out in public. Stay at home. Y'all grown-ups really need to learn how to listen. Y'all always tell the little kids that we don't listen. And y'all don't even listen either. Y'all can't even keep everybody safe by wearing the mask. Y'all complaining that it's too hot. That y'all glasses fogging up. That y'all can't breathe. Well, guess what? Somebody didn't wake up today. And you want to know why? Because they was exposed. To coronavirus. Some people's bodies ain't all the way healthy, so something like coronavirus can be deadly to them. Don't take life for granted. Protect yourself in this season for your family, friends, and loved ones. I want everybody out there to keep my papa and his family in your prayers. We all really having a really tough time right now due to the loss of a family member. Please pray for our strength as we get through this hard time. Y'all don't really care until it hits home. Y'all, we got to do better. If you don't want to do better for you, do it for everybody else. Stop being selfish. We are tired of losing our family and the people that we love because y'all don't want to listen. So today when you go to sleep, thank God for life. Thank God for your family and your friends. And be a light for the world. You never know who you need. We love y'all. Alright, now, toodles.